Oh, fuck.
It had been a particularly hot summer that year, and the engines on Northeast Rail had been busier than ever, transporting passengers and freight across the country. Some engines don't mind the extra work, but some made their voices heard. James in particular, as bloody usual.
Christ, my paintwork's gonna start peeling off in this heat.
Mine already has.
I know things have been heating up, but we need to carry on. The passengers in the Fat Controller are relying on us to keep things moving.
That's easy for you to say, Edward. You haven't been lugging coal trains across the bloody desert.
Henry, at least it's quiet out there. You don't have to deal with the screeching PA or the loud tourists or the...
Yeah, but it's still bloody hot.
Right, all right. Listen, lads, tell you what. How about we have a small get-together this arvo after work? Sort of a well done, you survived the week kind of thing.
Good idea, little Edward.
Sounds good to me.
Okay, I'm interested.
Thomas the Tank Engine had stopped at the junction that connected his branch line to the main line. He was waiting to take on passengers when Gordon bustled in.
G'day, Gordon. What's new?
Good morning, Thomas. Not much. Edward's hosting a get-together at Roma Street. Are you coming?
Sure. It's not a party without me. When is it?
This afternoon, around 2.
Will there be drinks?
Yes, there will be drinks. But James and Henry will be there too. So I can't guarantee there'll be much when you get there.
Oh good, I'll bring some of my own. Cheers, Gordon.
That afternoon, Thomas was preparing to leave for the get-together. He had packed a small esky with a few soft drinks and stubbies.
Aren't you coming, Toby?
Nah, I'm staying here. My show's on. That's hilarious.
Right, see you later tonight.
Have a good trip.
Why not?
Splatter, why are those flat cars still on track 3? I told you to move them to the loading bay 8 minutes ago.
I'm working on it.
Go work on it then.
What was that? Oh well.
That'll be $4.65, sir. Where's Mieski?
Meanwhile.
Oi, Ben, is that train for the harbour ready to go? Just about. Just need to add the guards van and...
Whoa!
Never mind.
Bloody hell! Come back!
It's getting rather late. We should start to pack up.
Right, Murdoch. We just need you to take some waste up to the tip.
On it.
Christ!
Holy dooly, what the hell was that?
It kinda looks like an Esky. On wheels? Should we call someone?
Lads, has anyone seen a white flat truck with a blue Esky on it filled with booze speeding down the line at like 300 k's per hour?
What?
Where is it?
It just kept going further down the line.
Cheers.
Okay, just to be clear, I wasn't the only one who saw that, right? Everyone else saw that. I'm not having a fever dream, am I?
All done. Another good day's work, eh, Stafford?
I guess. I'm just ready to go back to Dutton.
Same. I can't wait to... Oof! Huh? What's this?
It looks like an Esky. What's it doing here?
Not sure. Let's just put it in the goods shed and see if we can find the owner. Thomas?
Paxton! Look out! Hold on, I got it.
Oh my god!
Oh, is that yours, Thomas?
Yeah. Look, no time to explain. Sorry, I'll come back soon and help clean up the mess. Gotta go.
Bye!
Wait, Thomas, don't leave me here! With him.
Goodbye, Thomas. Oh well.
Look at how pretty the sky is.
Do you know when Thomas is arriving? Nah, but he should have been here a while ago. I hope he's okay.
Well, he better get here soon. Gordon told me he was bringing more drinks.
Yeah, we went out like almost an hour ago, and I'm getting thirsty.
Well, we'd still have some if you two hadn't a dared Oliver to scull it all.
Oi! $50 is $50.
I'm going out to look for him. Be right back. Hold on. What's that?
Is that what I think it is?
Whatever it is, it's heading this way. Oh my god!
Sorry I'm late. Has anyone seen the...
Drinks!
I've never seen this kind of beer before.
It looks exotic, you should try it.
Good to see you finally showed up, Thomas. Yeah, honestly, I didn't think I was gonna make it either.
Really? What happened?
Oh, not much. Just a few slip-ups. Either way, thank you for showing up and bringing more drinks. All good, Edward. Now, let's get this party started. Where the hell is Thomas?
Not sure, but look at how pretty the stars are.
This is ridiculous.
You know, Stafford, when I'm feeling down, I sing my favorite song.
Oh my god.
We're no strangers to love.
Don't you dare.
You know the rules, and so do I. A full commitment's what I'm thinking of.
Shut up.
You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand.